Behind me is a shot of the weekend, I say, a buzzer beater by Alexander Crawford of Coronado High School. An overtime shot to beat Orange Glen and take home the SoCal 4A regional title. Now that is where the story should have ended. Instead, it's the preamble to unfortunate acts after that final whistle. Two events happening in the span of a minute on the court near the scorer's table. First, an argument between the Coronado and Orange Glen coaching staff. You see it right here in the corner. And this is fueled by that celebration near the Patriots bench and earlier trash talk between the two groups, with the court already filled with parents and passersby. Because of the court storming after that shot, more people quickly becoming involved in that argument. And then you see here the falling down from the top of the screen, a substance flung through the air from the Coronado side into the scrum. Now those are tortillas. And thanks to this NFHS overhead cameras and some sleuthing from Full-Time Hoops, our basketball representative, you can see tortillas there on the left being launched at the Orange Glen side. Some combination of student body members, at least one player involved. Now this is where we have to note that the majority of players for Orange Glen and the school body there is Hispanic, thus making this action and its intent take on a whole new meaning. Now, police would later help separate the sides and clear the gym, and CIF is currently monitoring and investigating this situation. But there were also some statements that came out. This was posted by the head coach of Coronado last night. Unfortunately, a community member brought tortillas and distributed them, which was unacceptable and racist in nature. I do not condone this behavior. Coronado High School does not condone this behavior and is already taking appropriate action. And then the superintendent for Coronado Unified then said this, quote, "We cannot allow anyone in our community to be made to feel unwelcome, and we send our deep and sincere apology to the Orange Glen community. Swift action will be taken to address all of those involved." And we'll